authority that he had to support the finding of a jury in the state of California. A jury heard the evidence. A jury saw the facts. And a jury came back in record time and declared that Your Honor's Mehserle was guilty for killing Oscar Grant. That Your Honor's Mehserle was guilty of utilizing a weapon in the commission of a crime. When we came in for the day of sentencing, the very first thing Judge Robert Perry declared was that he was troubled by the jury's findings. What you should know is the jury came to its conclusion 15 minutes after asking Judge Perry what to do about a weapons charge. When Judge Perry gave them the answer that they could use the weapons charge, the jury said guilty as charged. Your Honor's Mehserle then would have been given mandatory sentencing and would not be looking at a release today. He would be looking at what you would be looking at. He would be looking at Bart. Not only did they release him, you should know that upon his release, that Your Honor's Mehserle is being given mercy that the court never gives to you. The court is declaring that Your Honor's Mehserle will get out on a 2-year sentence with 7 months of time with what's called an irrevocable parole. Now I'm done because we know we need justice. And I know we came to march in unity for justice. I want that you unite with one another and police yourself. They really didn't need to bring 100 extra cops to look at you because you came for justice. We didn't come for food. We didn't come for silliness. So we will keep our eyes open. We'll remain vigilant, knowing that every protest that black folk have had in America have always been infiltrated by those that would redirect your energy, redirect your focus, redirect your calls, and redirect your purpose. Therefore, every one of us should give ourselves a badge today. You don't need the OPD badge, you wear your own. Your badge is the justice that you want from your heart to ensure that when we get to the other side, that justice is in fact what we receive. And so may God bless us to walk in peace for secure justice in our rights. We want to make sure that no one and nothing redirects our cause. I am Oscar Grant. I am Oscar Grant. I am Oscar Grant. I am Oscar Grant. And we want justice. May Allah bless the Hebrews like we join me. Islam Lake.